So they tell your children, your mothers and fathers are sinners. How is a child supposed to process this? The people closest to it, its mother and father, are sinners, are not worthy to be adored, are not part of the Godhead. That the only way to the Godhead is through this priest calling himself father, usurping the role of parent, inventing the concept of in loco parentis. I hold this organization in the most utter contempt, and it should be dismantled and its wealth redistributed to the poor.